Ray Ray, what are you gonna do now that your dad ripped up your costume and forbid you from dancing?
Ha! He can't stop me from doing what I love. Azeroth Metrion Zithos!
Oh, dang! This is gonna be good!
Hi, I'm Raven, and I'm doing a dance.
I think you're a fantastic dancer, my little sweetiekins. Oh, so much feeling, so much emotion. Oh, give your daddy a huggy.
Okay, that's enough.
What? She gets voted in for some lame dance? My act was way better than that.
Dang.
Hey, stop filming my private moments.
Mans, you being real jerky right now.
And didn't you get kicked off already?
Yes, but I really feel like I deserve a second chance.
Or does he?
What? She gets voted in for some lame dance? My act was way better than that. That was edited to make me look bad. You have to give me a second chance. They need to get to know the real me. The one with an even sadder backstory than before.
Coming up, we have a pity party for Robin right now.
My name is Robin, and I didn't have a regular childhood. I grew up on a farm with my grandpappy. It was hard work tending the cornfields, especially on account of the crows always stealing our crop. When the corn was gone, they went and flew off with Gram-Grams.
Dang! Sounds like you're making all this up, yo!
No, it's all true! And very sad. Seemed like things couldn't get any worse until one day, a meteor came down and destroyed the farm. But if I win this competition, I can rebuild the family farm. When I think of everything my old grandpappy has done for me, it brings a tear to my eye.
Oh, you poor little farmer boy.
Thank you.
Sounds like a truckload of wick, wick, whack. But it was pretty tragic, so I guess you deserve a second chance, bro.
Yes!
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?